Back in 2000, when we started this project, people were tired of hearing about plans. They wanted things to happen. Because it was city-owned land, we were able to move quickly. So by December of 2002, we opened the first phase of the project, which really radically transformed it from a dump to really a beautiful park.
Seeing this space utilized when it was once a wasteland, truly choked off and disconnected from the water is remarkable. You know, really heartening to see people in the community know that this place exists and value it by coming down and utilizing it.
Our real goal is, how do we complete the West Wetlands? I mean, it's a beautiful park. It is the most popular park, most heavily used park. People want more of it. And what this project that we're planning on doing is expanding access and providing better beach access and facilities for the people to enjoy. It's time to provide more beach access to people so they're not crammed into one tiny area in downtown Yuma, that they can expand out to the West Wetlands and enjoy all the other things that are in West Wetlands already.
A lot of families here, after 4 o'clock, you see them, some of them come and have their dinner here in the little picnic areas, and a lot of them just come and play in the playgrounds, and we stop and talk to lots of them, and it sounds like they utilize this park quite a bit. So
there's all sorts of people taking pictures down here, like graduation pictures, wedding pictures, engagement, babies, children, Christmas pictures. It was really interesting to see all the people down here at various times doing things like that, enjoying the park.
Where I'm standing right now, I'm 2 minutes away from downtown Yuma, 2 minutes away from historic Main Street. I'm stone's throw away from the Colorado River, which is a pretty unique thing that makes Yuma, Yuma. From our artistic standpoint, I'm always looking for different places for plein air painting or plein air drawing where I can get outside of my studio and create. And I think that that's something that you see throughout Yuma. Is you see artists working outside the box and working outside their studios, because Yuma has such a wonderful climate for much of the year. Our summer months can be a little treacherous, but you see artists out and about and utilizing the community resources, and especially our natural environment.
We're a big believer that art and architecture and design go hand in hand with recreation and parks. We've done that throughout the West Wetlands, and I think you will see that in this project. That gateway feature, I think, will be the icon for that area.